environment that's so far away from football?
No, we just obviously come here. This is a sponsor of our, you know, of our club, so you know we come to support it and, you know, obviously get it more on the map.
Playing a little bit of FIFA, is it FIFA?
Yeah,
it's FIFA.
He's kicking butt, man. He's doing it, yeah. Everyone. He's quite good, right?
Yeah, I've got a lot of time on my hands, so, you know, a lot of practice, but yeah, I'm beating.
You've been playing well recently.
No, so,
yeah. I mean, what's behind your good form?
I'm just training hard, working hard, and just keeping focused, really. That's all you can do as a professional. And that's what I've been doing since I've got to QPR.
Must be great to have a man like this as an ambassador for Malaysian Airlines. I mean, what does it mean to you in your company?
Yeah, definitely for us, Malaysian Airlines, this is actually, even for me personally, it's like a dream come true to meet a player, a huge caliber player like Jay and Andrews, the Premier League. It will be a huge exposure to Malaysian Airlines because this is the first time that we have sponsored a Premier League team.
The exposure goes all over the world. Just tell me about how significant that is for you.
Well, back in Malaysia itself, man, we have a huge Power Rangers following now. And the market has been talking about Queen's Park Rangers, mm-hmm. and the association with Malaysia Airlines. So I would say that the fan base in Malaysia now has increased for Queen's Park Rangers. The awareness is there. So it would be good for us as a Malaysia Airlines and also good for Queen's Park Rangers.
So how far can this relationship go then? I mean,
well, I would say
you're going to renew the contract, right?
That was a bit of string.
Jay, tell me about the England game coming up this weekend. There's a couple of names in there who I'm sure you're looking at and thinking, I'm doing just as well as them.
No, I don't, you know, I think as a professional in the Premier League, obviously you want to play for your country, but, you know, you can't think like that. I think, you know, all I can keep doing is playing well for my club and, you know, hopefully, you know, you get a call-up.
You got the call-up when you wasn't even in the division, so
exactly,
you're good enough.
Yeah, no, definitely. I believe in myself and I know I'm good enough, but it's one of those things where you have to keep working hard, keep doing well for your club, and then, you know, hopefully you'll get the call. But it wasn't to be this time, so, you know, you just keep working hard.
Word on your captain and your manager. Your captain first. He draws a lot of headlines, but how's his influence in the dressing room?
No, Joey's cool. You know, I don't know, people might get the wrong end of the stick sometimes. Normally he just, you know, winds people out to get a reaction, like, for banter. Yeah, but he's very, you know, he's a really nice guy, and, you know, he's good for the dressing room. He's brought, you know, a bit of steel into our midfield that I think was needed, and, you know, he's just a character, isn't he?
Yeah, no, truly. So is the manager. A word on him.
He's been terrific. Stuff. Yeah, no, he's been terrific. You know, he loves to joke off the pitch, and, you know, on the pitch he's very serious. But, you know, I think he's done a good job. I don't think he's brought a lot of good players in. I think, you know, our team's dramatically turned around now since last year. The different players.
Can you stay up, Jay?
Yeah, definitely. You know, we believe we can. First and foremost, you know, we want to cement Premiership status. But, you know, from next year on, we want to build. And, you know, obviously, you know, the chairman Tony Fernandez is helping us do that.
Personal targets. If you get 20 goals plus, they're staying up, aren't they? What benchmarks have you set for yourself?
I haven't set no goal targets this season. I think it'd be unrealistic because, like I said, we're a team coming up from the Championship. You know, obviously, I know what I'd like to score, but obviously I'm not going to publicise it. But yeah, I think, you know, building, you know, hopefully we can build next year, stay in the Premiership this year and build next year and, you know, get better and better.
Good luck with it.
Thank you.
Thank you, mate.